We should be called the Rolls-Royce Centre because we get the best Rolls-Royces. And here is a Cullinan, which has got huge specification. It's finished in black diamond. The spec is superb. It's a four-seater, so it's got the immersive rear seat, which I'll show you later in the video. It's got a beautiful cashmere grey, soft leather interior. It's just over a year old, so you've got 3 years Rolls-Royce maintenance and warranty remaining. It's all about the spec. There's such an expensive car, so it's about the attention to detail when that car's being ordered. So this car has got Mandarin as the colour theme against the diamond black and the cashmere interior. You've got a twin coach line, so that's been hand-painted in Mandarin all the way along the side. You've got the 22s, which are part polished wheels, and then you've got the orange calipers. And then it's got the beautiful interior, but just look at the front of it. Spirit of ecstasy. It's got a slight privacy glass on the back. It's got full extended leather roof lining. It's got a sunroof. And I'll show you around the rear first, but I'm actually going to start in the back of the car. But look at that. They're just a beautiful. And like our cars, it's priced right. We've just priced it online. And I say this all the time. Yes, it's a very expensive car. But if you're in the market for one and you've got the money to buy something like this, you want something that's priced right. So this car's got beautiful specification, but it's the price, because there's other cars which go online, Cullinans, they're very basic in relation to a Cullinan. You know, you'll get a lovely leather, but you won't get things like this. Look at this inside. So this car's got the Cullinan package. So you've got all the rear picnic tables, rear theatre. It's got the bespoke, beautiful. Look at the detailing on them speakers. So bespoke audio, that's a very, very expensive option. You can see here in the back, you've got memory seats, massage seats for the rear passengers, heated and cooled seats for the rear passengers. And look at that inside. So you've got the cashmere grey leather with the Mandarin stitching. And I've said this in previous videos on Rolls-Royces, until you're sat in one, you can't appreciate the leather and the finishing. So here you can see there, just pop up there, your picnic tables like that. And then you've got the rear theatre as well, which is part of the Cullinan package. This wonderful centre armrest, which has then got all your memory seat options and all your electronics there. And then you've got, if I pop that up, so you've got this centre section for a nice glass of whiskey, or you can put bottles of water and things like that in there. And then in the rear here, we've got a cool box. So I've dropped that down, you can see there's the button to turn that on. And then you've got your champagne glasses. And then there's a little section there to drop your champagne bottle in. So you've got the best of both worlds if you want. A glass of champagne, chilled. It's there if you want a whiskey or a bottle of water, something healthy. That's there also. And if I just pop that up, so this is, you can see you've got your own control module there, which has got your, you can do all your electronics and everything and work everything from here. So the rear passengers have got just pure luxury, pure luxury. To shut your doors, press the button like that. You can see that adjusting. There's also a volume button here, so you can adjust the volume in the cabin. And there's an up and there's a minus and there's a plus there. Look at the full leather. So this is all extended leather. Look at this. Look at the headrest. Look at the finishing. Look how soft that is. Sliding sunroof. Right, I'll just move. You've also got, which is a must, you've got your umbrella. Just press that. There you go. If you want to shut the door from the outside, just give it a little push. And it shuts. Into the front. You've then got the other key features for me. So obviously I'll tell you about them in a minute. So you've got memory seat, you've got your bespoke audio, you've got heads up display, you've got night vision, you've got 360 camera, you've got adaptive cruise, you've got all the driver assistance, all them features for the driving experience. And I just think the way it's been spec'd, when you sit in it as well, what I like about it. It's such a big car, but it doesn't feel like that at all. It doesn't feel, it feels very, very comfortable. You can just drive. You don't feel like you're driving something too big. So you've got your heads up there, as I've mentioned. See that projected? If I press this button there, you can see there you've got your night vision. Joe's about to walk past, watch. There he comes. Heated seats, heated steering wheel. Full surround camera system. And you've got air suspension. And on all the other features you would expect, your navigation, your Bluetooth, your multimedia, your ambient lighting, all the other little features. But the key thing for me, it's the options, the bespoke audio, the immersive rear seats. It makes a big, big difference. And the cost options will have been tens and tens of thousands of pounds on this car. It's stunning. And the other great thing, I think, about Cullinans, certainly something about this age, is all your maintenance and all your warranty. You've got nothing to worry about. So everything's took care of by Rolls-Royce because they know that their product is such to a high standard that they maintain it for 4 years. Split folding tailgate. That's a beautiful car, that. Black diamond, cashmere interior, huge specification. You've got the Mandarin theme running throughout. It's going live on the website. And like I said, we price them to sell them. It's going live. Give us a call. Thank you for watching.